here. I can churn it up a little bit. But that's about all I can do. Oh, wow, that's super loud now. Oh no, no, oh no. Saying I nailed it, but I've made some more changes, so... Okay, when I boosted my microphone audio to max, it looked like it super peaked, so that kind of made me worried. Alright, maybe I'll just boost it up again then. Okay, it's at max! Could I turn the game audio up anymore? I guess I should actually jump into a game here. Oh. Failed. Okay. I'll just return the game. So... I'm so bad at talking during these things. So the game sounds fine, and I sound fine. I probably sound really tired, because I am. But, yep, this is Mega Man, this is a game I like to play. I should be talking, I'm constantly looking back and forth between the game and the chat just to keep up with what you guys are saying. And I'm not concentrating. It's really hard to play games and talk at the same time for me. So, but everything is fine. It sounds good, and this is remotely entertaining, maybe? To be honest, I have, like, I'm looking at the game, and then I see the stream as well, so it's really distracting to have both going on at the same time. I have two monitors. So on one monitor I'm playing the actual game, and then on the other monitor I have YouTube, where I'm seeing the stream and your chat. But I'm seeing basically two video feeds of the gameplay, and it's kind of confusing me. Then when I start playing these games, I just get so absorbed and want to concentrate on cheating everything. Do it one more time, Kalan, so when I'm actually paying attention. I'll wait for you. I'm waiting. When you send your next message, I'll say something. Yeah, I see it. Okay, there. I don't really think there's that much of a delay, no more than 20 seconds. Maybe 25 seconds at worst? Although you're taking kind of a while to reply there, so it could be worse. It's considerable? Well, I think that's just how it is. I think that's just a streaming thing. It's gonna kill me. Nope! Okay. That was fortunate. I'm still just kind of goofing around right now. What I really want to do is, like, all the challenges. And so once I get through the stage, I'll probably just do a little announcement on Twitter and stuff. Ow! Ow! I do have a Twitch account, but a friend of mine who may or may not be watching right now, he started using YouTube, and I thought, well, I know YouTube is kind of big, like a big deal, so maybe that would be better to use. And plus, I feel like kind of all the big people who stream games are on Twitch as it is, so it's like, well, let's just switch, maybe try YouTube, and it's kind of an open space. I don't know, not like I'm gonna get popular doing this or anything. I think that worked really well. So as long as what you guys are saying is good, I can trust you. I think I can trust you too. I will go back and do the challenges. I just need to make an announcement right now. I'm not looking at the stream, sorry. I hope my keyboard isn't too loud. And I guess I'll post a Tumblr also. Oh, Panic is up. Maybe he'll watch. Funnily enough, my side of the stream still says there's zero people watching. But that's not a big deal, I suppose. Oops. Let's return the game. I'm just gonna play through one more stage, just to let some other people show up. Hopefully they'll say hello. I think before one of you asked what controller I'm using, that's Dark. I'm using it's actually like a remade Super Famicom controller, but for computers. Ah, I just missed that. I think Callan maybe have taken off. So yeah, he said he was gonna get food. I'm so bad at this part. I really have to concentrate here. I remember being a kid all I could really do was just stand and look at that. There's no... I was like, no, I don't know how to get around that. I can't do this stage. Oh, hey, Marina! Ow. Stop throwing hammers at me! Again, if you notice any problems with the stream, if my audio doesn't sound so good, just let me know. Hopefully I'll catch it. I probably should have grabbed some of those. Well, I have that. Ow. That really hurt. Really? That's all you're gonna give me? Is he gonna respawn? Yes. So rude, hitting me like that. And then not giving me any energy. I think these guys are more likely to drop giant power capsules? I'm not sure, though. I mean, obviously I'm not gonna stand here farming for, like, the next 20 minutes. But I would like a little bit of energy back. After you so rudely stepped on my head. No! This is the worst case scenario! Alright, whatever. Whatever, we're tough. We're gonna do this. I'm not scared of you! Ow, I'm maybe a little bit scared. Oh gosh, here he comes. Too close! Too close! Aww. You can't invade my personal space like that. Your timing has to be so good to avoid that earthquake. And the way he jumps just seems really random. That's it. Alright. Well, that's well and good, but I think I'm gonna quit this and go into those challenges. Let's see how this works. I like that I have a little timer. Although, to tell you the truth, I'm not a speedrunner or anything like that. I more enjoy just playing the games normally. I don't try to get through everything as fast as possible. Oh! So it's probably not good to be holding the directional key while going through that transport, because I have no idea where I'm going to end up. But yeah, I never really tried to play these games in order to, like, run through them really quick or do no damage runs or something like that. I just like playing them like normal. Oh, hey, I was just here. Alright, that was easy. Oh, do I have weapons? I do. Cool. Alright, I don't know why that happened like it did. What? That was weird. Oh, I wasn't expecting that to happen. That's unfortunate. I guess I didn't realize those were falling down. And that I have no excuse for whatsoever. Starting to get a little bit reckless. I like that they give you the weapons, that's nice. And I think they recharge every time you go to another screen. Ow! I really don't like those... what are they called? Gabules? Or spines? Just keep on moving... Okay, now I can catch up. Now I can catch up. Oh, I got a silver for that. I think I can do that. I think I can do that a little better. Especially that part in Fireman stage. Why would I want to watch a replay? Let's try that one more time. Oh, wait. Oh, it's doing a replay. I didn't... How do I... No, that's okay. I don't want to see my replay. What? No? Do I have to... This is confusing. Oh, I can watch a replay from here, that's interesting. But I just wanna... I wanna play it normally. Okay. There we go. No, the game is still playing itself on its own. Why is it doing that? Do I... is there some way I can... Huh? Maybe I'm pressing the wrong button. I think I have stuff... The controls are swapped, and that's the problem. Okay, yes. I have it figured out now. That was really bizarre. I am not that smart. Alright, let's go. We gotta do this fast. We gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. And not screw up horribly in Fireman stage. Because otherwise, I don't think this was all that tricky. Oh, except that one part in Dr. Wily, that was tough too. I kinda goofed up there. Oh, oh dear. Oh, my... Ugh. My controls are, like, really sensitive. It feels like it's super easy to just jump. Like, just barely tapping on it, I suddenly jump up as high as possible. Alright, let's try this again. I'm probably wasting a lot of time right here. Ow. Wasting a lot of time, but let's just keep on going. Okay, here we are. Ah, still a lot better than... I had to open my big mouth. I guess getting power-ups doesn't really matter, as long as I'm not gonna die or anything. Was this the end? No, I guess not. Oh, oh right. I forgot about this part. I think this was the end, though. Ow! Nothing is going my way. I like to think I'm good at these games. Alright, that was slightly better. That's still only a silver. I must need to get under 2 minutes. That's okay, we'll just continue. Let's try the Mega Man 2 remix. We're already here. Ow, and we're already getting hit by things. Alright. I'm guessing Quick Man lasers are coming at some point. That's probably gonna be a thing. Mm-hmm. Cloud is mine, thank you. These are basically the Mega Man equivalent of Lakitu, huh? According to my streams, there are still zero people watching. But what can I say, I'm just that popular. Whoa, what do we want to do here? I probably want to use Metal Blade on these. Although the interesting thing about Mega Man 2 is, I think that the Mega Man 2 challenges are all programmed in quote-unquote difficult mode. Which, I have beat the game on difficult before, but I'm not entirely used to playing it on difficult, so of course everything takes more damage this way. Look out for fishies! Yeah, see, normally those would just be destroyed instantly. I'm not gonna have to do that bad part, am I? Oh no, it's right there. See, I'm playing like... Whoa! I'm playing super carefully, so I'm not going that fast. I thought this was gonna be where... What are these guys weak to? Bubble? I thought this was gonna be the laser part. Yep, they're weak to bubble. It's nice to have all the weapons. What is next? Metal Man. No, that's not safe. Whee! Just go away. Ah! Yeah. Oh, I don't know. I don't know if in difficult mode everything does more damage. Still only a silver. I guess I'm just not that good. Yellow Devil? I'm not really looking forward to that. Do I have to? Craig's Challenge. I think that's that giant bomb guy. I guess this is all I have, so I have to go ahead and do it. Let's see. Fortunately, I was watching Andy play this a couple of nights ago, so I kind of remember the pattern for it. Also, I'm gonna totally cheat. Ow. Ow. I didn't do it very well. Oops, that was not smart. That was not smart either. Yay, that was so super cheap. And I got an achievement! I got an achievement for being awful. Alright, let's try this. I don't like this boss either. Oh, okay. So you just have to move right away or you're kinda done. It's gonna be really risky. I'm dead. Maybe I should just use Quick Boomerang. I'm not really sure what this thing's weakness is supposed to be. Because when you play the game on normal, like, everything does humongous damage. Oh gosh, oh gosh. Okay, well that did it. I don't think that was the fastest way to beat it, but it did it. Yeah, see, my time is terrible. I wish there was a button on this screen here to just automatically retry. I'm gonna try it right now. I get the impression these, like, these little segments of the stages are made from a macro, like, of someone else playing the game. So it kind of just drops you into someone else's gameplay, which is odd. Well, that was dumb. Can I restart this? Yes, I can. So, like, the fact that it, right there, it drops me in this auto-scrolling section, that's kind of... like, that's kind of tricky the first time you see that. Oh, I'm out of power! Well, that's not good. I wonder if you guys right now are like, ow, ow, ow. You're probably telling me some kind of weakness I should be exploiting. Huh. Yeah, I don't know. I want to restart. I actually don't know what this thing is really supposed to be weak to, because I don't have enough atomic fire to finish it off. Maybe I should start with Quick Boomerang and then try to finish it off with Atomic Fire? Like, that's probably good. What's happening? Okay. That was okay. Silver, I'll take it. Alright, we're gonna figure out what is Craig's challenge. Oh, I'm already in Mega Man 3? That's interesting. Ow. So I have to remember I can slide and stuff now. Oh, now we're in Mega Man 5. This is really... kind of, you have to very quickly be able to change the way you think of playing the game, because each of the Mega Man games has kind of subtle differences to how you move around. Okay, so obviously we're going to go up to a laser thing here, I think. I'm possibly screwed? Okay. I'm okay. Now I have to put my head into Mega Man 4, I think. I probably shouldn't have done that. Oh, we're okay. I don't know what I was expecting there. Now this is the part I think Andy was playing. Like this is one of the stage segments that comes up constantly. Ow. So in a lot of the remixes we have yet to play, we will be doing this part of Gutsman's stage very frequently. Ow. I don't think my time. Oh, I forgot about you. I don't think my time is going to be very good on this one. Oh, hey, Kevin! Yep! And that's the moment I decided to look over at the chat. Her last words were, "Hey, Kevin." That laser thing isn't particularly hard, to be honest with you. Oh, we're back here again. Craig must have really liked Gravity Man. I guess I can't blame him. What's next? Wait, what? What? Okay. What is this thing weak to? I never liked this boss. Do I have energy tanks? Oh, I do, nice. Alright, that's done. And I got a silver on that. I am very much a silver tier Mega Man player. Yeah, Metal Blades are like the best in Mega Man 2. Now we have another Mega Man 1 remix. See, why am I hanging up in the air like that? That's just asking to be killed. Well, I guess I'm missing that. That's cool. I didn't need that platform anyway. This is certainly not a timed game challenge thing. Oh yeah, but like I was saying, this part of the game, this part of the stage comes up quite a bit. I wonder if there's anything that's like really good against those Picklemen. Yes, that's what they're called. Let's try fire. Wow! Okay, I like that. I like that that happened. That's nice. I've never tried that before. I normally never have Firestorm when I play that stage. And, oops, now we're here. I'm gonna have to do the Wily boss in this? Ow. I tried. I tried my best. And, bombs. This is not the part of the stage I thought it was gonna be. Those things are totally ripped off from Super Mario Brothers, let's be honest. Nope, nope, nope. Where am I now? Oh, I'm back here again. Boop, 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 boop. Is that all you guys got? Boop, boop. And... oh! Did you see how when this part started I kinda shifted a little bit? That was weird. Let's try Firestorm again. Look at... wow, Firestorm is great! Why do I always save Fireman for last? This is a great weapon. Is that like this game's Metal Blade? Nice! I'm just gonna use Firestorm forever now. Why not? Firestorm is freaking awesome! I can't use Firestorm against that. Ow. This isn't so bad, I get. Oh. Really? He just dropped me on a shot? That's not cool. Do I want to try to do this the legitimate way, or do I want to try to cheat? I guess I'll wait. I hate this part of the game. I hate these things. These are the worst. I'm probably gonna get so punished for this. That wasn't so bad, actually. As long as I have enough to do this part here... not bad. What's next? Oh. Firestorm! No, actually, I think Buster here is better. I remember when I first got to this stage as a kid, I thought, like, the walls were skin or something, because they look like it, and I thought it was, like, inside some giant creature. I don't know, that really freaked me out. And I could only ever get this far in a game like this as a kid by using Game Genie. That's, I knew that was gonna happen. That's so cheap. Whoa, okay, now I'm down here. Time for Firestorm. What's the pattern for this? I think I go this way? I think I screwed up there. Yeah, I screwed up. Alright, jump here. Wait. Here, here, and then there. Whew. That one was a bit more challenging. And of course, my little silver rank. I don't even know if I want to go back and try to gold rank all of these. Oh, we're doing this again already? Not bad so far. I used to consider Mega Man 2 my favorite Mega Man game, just because it was kind of an easy thing to say, because it's, you know, when you like so many Mega Man games like myself, it's sort of hard to just pick one as your favorite. But to be honest, these days I like 4 a lot better. I'm pretty fortunate in that I have this game memorized so well. So hopefully these challenges aren't going to be that difficult. I think I'm speeding through it pretty well so far. Ow. And I had to open my mouth there. Pretty much any time I say like, oh, I think I'm doing really well. Let's just skip this. I'm going to lose. That little guy almost got me. I'm so waiting just to get dropped on those lasers again. Like, we all know that's gonna happen. You have to be able to... Oh gosh. Okay, I need to pay attention to this. I need to pay attention to this. I think I'm clear. Okay. Is this lasers? Oh, it's going to be. Okay, it's going to be. I did this part already, though. Blast the little springy guys. And again, ow! I think you kind of saved my life there, though. Oh, okay. I think it's Metal Blade time. Too bad I don't have Firestorm still. I probably shouldn't be collecting power-ups if I'm concerned about time. Because they'll slow me down a little bit. Oops. Why couldn't you put me up top? That's where I would normally be. I always do that. I don't know if you can jump over those guys. Can I just beat you like this? Ah. You're taking up too much of my time! See ya. And now we're in Metal Man. I guess I don't need that down there. Although I wonder if I have energy tanks again. I kinda don't want to check. Because that'll just take up time. And I have to be near the end soon by now. I hope it's not gonna put me against a boss. I don't think the Mega Man 1 remix did that. Or are we seriously doing this again? Okay, I'm in trouble now. Don't move. Just don't move. You'll be okay. Just don't move. Okay. Still going. Oh, okay. At least I'm not gonna get hurt here. I'm gonna... Yeah. Now I might get hurt. That's really strange. I normally make that pretty easily. Maybe I started too high? All that just to get to that at the end. And there's my silver ranking. Which I probably was gonna get anyway. Alright, Mega Man 1 Robot Rush. It kinda sucks. Ah, pick it up. That was weird. It sucks that the pause menu, when you choose your weapon, the timer still goes. Please jump on the bomb. Thank you. No, you need to cooperate with me. Thank you. Thank you for your cooperation. Oh, I'm on a single life bar for this, that's right. Did you just drop a bomb on my head? Oh, this isn't good. This isn't good. Yeah, I had a feeling that might happen. You can at least keep me with a rolling cutter. The hitbox on that is so big. Maybe next time I should just use the pause trick. Elect. Sorry. Now I think the trick to Fireman is if you just stay in the corner here, his weapon won't make flames? No, it definitely does. Oh no, they go away! That's cool! Okay. I'd never done that before. I kinda wanna try that one more time. I wanna see if I can get hopefully not die this time. I almost wonder if it'd be faster to beat Cutman with the Buster. Not really. Yeah, the super arm would have been better. Alright, we're gonna totally cheat on this, guys. Guys and gals. Oh, pressing the wrong button. Ah, darn it. It was a little slow. I'm actually not that good at the pause trick. I don't know if it works that well on him. Okay. Ah, here's where things go bad. I actually have beaten Elecman. I wasn't sure if that was gonna I wasn't sure if that was gonna hit do the pause trick against me as well. I have beaten Elecman Buster only. It's really tricky. You have to I would actually have to go up on YouTube and look at the process for it. Because that's how I learned how to do it. But I've done it once before. It's not fun. You kind of get them locked in a stun thing, similarly to Cutman. Did I get gold on that? I totally cheated. Wow, no. So even cheating, I can't get gold. I think that's pretty sad. Wily Machine number 1. Yeah, they tried to keep in as many of, like, the glitches and stuff as possible, so the pause trick still totally works. I would imagine even the second controller stuff for Mega Man 3 works if there's a way to input that. see, I think this is Rolling Cutter that's best against him. That or just Leckman pause trick. Honestly, I feel like I might as well be using the Buster for this. Ow. How was that? Was that gold? No. I am not a real Mega Man fan. Where is Mega Man 1 Mega Mix? I'm sick of Mega Man 1. I'm so sick of Mega Man 1. I actually feel like I'm fairly decent at this game, for as much as I really don't like it. I have some friends who will defend this game, saying like, oh, it's the first one made, it's unpolished. Oh, that's right, Firestorm. Firestorm everything. But you know what? I mean, that stuff's all true, but it's still not a very good Mega Man game. Maybe that's unfair, but I don't mind. I figured I could just keep moving on that. Ah, this guy again. I'm sick of this guy. Sick of your bombs. Yep, this is what we're doing. That pause trick is actually consuming a lot of time. I do have to watch out for that. I hope I don't have to fight the Yellow Devil in this again. That would be crappy. Oh, here's Fireman! That was okay. Yeah, I know, I get a little too excited with the pause trick. Does anyone remember what... really? To get hit on that of all places. Does anyone remember what the best time of this was? Like, the clear time? Why am I just standing here? Those bullets sure are pretty, though! Ah, no, not this. No, I have an idea. Oh! Ah! It was so close! I almost made that without getting hit. Really? Guts, man? I guess I'm just gonna have to fight all the bosses. That wouldn't surprise me. Ugh. There we go. Bye, yeah! That is so cool! The next time I play this game legitimately, I'm gonna, like, go after Fireman first. Oh, we're here. And we're on ice. I am not gonna even attempt to do this legitimately. Because this section of the game is so poorly coded. I might be in trouble. Those platforms are so poorly coded. Just no thank you. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me! Why? I don't have time for this. Nope. I think there's one more. This is so unfun. Thank you! And silver, of course. At least I'm getting achievements! Yay! I sure do love achievements. Alright, Mega Man 2 Robot Rush. This should be a bit easier. I don't know why I think that. Whoa! Watch your direction, sweetie. Who's next? I'll take you all on. I wanna say... You know what? I wanna try Quick Boomerang on him. I wonder if it's Quick Boomerang. Nope, it sure as heck is not. We're going back to Metal Blade. Someone was saying in another, I think in Andy's stream, that his weakness was Quick Boomerang, and I disagree completely. I sincerely doubt there's any legitimate way to dodge these. Ooh, I'm not doing very well on health. Do I have energy tanks? I don't! I don't have energy tanks! I'm going to need to be a lot more careful then. This guy. Remember, I started playing this saying, I think this will be easier. I don't know why I said that. I'm about to die. Yep, I totally died. I just wanted to get him weakened down a bit before I use the flash stopper on him. But obviously I'm not very good at that. Hey, what's up? Yo, what's up? Hey, how's it going? What you doing? Bye. I think it's Metal Blade. Yep. I probably only got regular on that. No, I still got silver. I'll take it. Now Mega Man 2 Mega Mix. I'm not gonna lie, these challenges are actually kind of exhausting in a way. I guess just because you don't really get any respite. By the way, I'm sorry I'm not really paying attention to the chat. I hope you guys are enjoying yourselves. Guys and gals. Back of Metal Man again. Okay. That was easy. I don't know why I thought that would work. Ow. It's so cheap of them to take away the energy tanks. I guess not really. It is supposed to be a challenge after all. Nope! That's just not happening. Bubble Man. Yeah, we learned our lesson last time. Oh, I'm back here again. Alright, I need to see. I thought it was possible! I thought it would be possible! I just have to get your timing right with the slippity-slidey part. You know, I'm just gonna do that. That works. I like that that happened. Haha, yeah, right, you think I'm gonna do that? I've got better things to do with my time. I don't know why I jumped right there. Ah. You got me that time. Back to lasers. I'm surprised it's this laser section and not the really bad one. I think the really bad one only came up in Craig's challenge. I'm gonna make the same damn mistake again, aren't I? I sure did. Hi, Heatman. Oh, Bubble. That's where Bubble is. I was almost gonna use Metal Blade on him. Wanna see a stupid trick? Oh my god! Well, I'm definitely not getting that gold medal now. And the sewers. What I think would have been, like, a really nice sort of feature for this game is if they could have made sort of a remix mode, but put, like, have the same stage segments, but put enemies from other games in it. Of course, I know that would have been a lot more work, but, like, suppose I were doing this stage, but instead there were, like, Mega Man 6 enemies in here. Of course, the problem with that is they would have to program how each weapon works against pretty much every enemy in the game, where that data doesn't really... Did he just go through the platform? Right. Is this challenge about done? Because I'm kind of about to die, and I'm not getting any health capsules. I'm definitely about to die now. Yep, it's just getting worse. Now I'm really trying to focus. At least you can restart from where you die, and they don't make you do the whole thing. Oh, this again? This is lasers! Ah, oh, I thought that was gonna be lasers. I was just bracing myself. This is lasers! Yes! That took almost 6 minutes to get through all that! And my time was horrible! Wily Machine 2. Is there, like, a little shot? A Mega Man shot, like, right underneath his ship? Why is that there? Are they suggesting to use the Buster on him? Because that's dumb. I think I just touched the ship. Huh. Okay, this isn't going so hot. Wow, I didn't think those were that powerful. Let's restart that. Okay, I guess I just need to be a bit more careful. I wonder how much atomic fire does to this guy. Okay, that's cool. Yes, Dr. Wily, furiously masturbate in that capsule. I'm going to die. I'm going to die. Oh my gosh, how did I not die? And I got gold! I guess I'm okay at Mega Man. Mega Man 1 and 2 mashup. Time to beat, 9 minutes 30 seconds. I kind of want to just go on to this stuff here, because this is a lot more fun. Alright, let's do this. See, now I'm like, kind of tired of the game. What time is it anyway? I can't even see my clock right now. Yep, when in doubt, Flamestorm. Although I guess I can't rely on Flamestorm forever now, because there's going to be some Mega Man 2 elements in here. By the way, I'm really sorry I'm not paying any attention to the chat right now. Oh, hello. Hi. That was close. Really, Airman? But I can't beat him. Why did I choose Airman's weapon? That was weird. I need some health. I need some health. Do I have energy tanks? Nope. I need some health. Please be generous. Please. You guys are so stingy with the health. I mean, I know I could just farm those little birds, but that would take forever. Wow. They really like this part of the game. Phew, that was close. Killing doggies. Not getting any health. Bubble Man again. So we meet again, my bubbly fiend. Nothing to it. And now we're back here. Firestorm! Magnet Beam! Need health. I imagine this is still a lot longer because the time to beat was 9 minutes 30 seconds. I could have totally used that one up. Hey, a little health! Finally, someone who's not a complete jerk. Firestorm! I say as I burn these robots horribly. Lasers! I freaking fell for it again! I do have Magnet Beam, why am I not just doing this? I'm so dumb! Where did I... What? Well, at least I got my health back. I love that I figured that out. I am so beating Fireman first the next time I play Mega Man. Lasers! No. I just know I'm gonna go up to the top of the screen and it's gonna be lasers. Lasers! Darn it! This game is totally trolling me. Not lasers. Metal Man. Oh, I do love a good Metal Man fight. Lasers? Lasers! Son of a... Ah! So when it's the laser screen, you're kind of shifted to the right a little bit. I'll have to remember that. I think that's kind of a weird proposition to start memorizing what sections are coming up by where Mega Man is sort of relocated onto the screen. Or I could just completely memorize the order of the screens, but whatever. I might have to call it good after this. I'm getting really tired. I have a feeling I'm talking nonsense. Huh? Back to Gutsman. If they put Yellow Devil in this one or Mecha Dragon, I wouldn't be so disappointed. That too made me very disappointed. Okay. No, they're not randomized. I think it's always the same kind of thing. It would be cool if there was a randomized version. I would really like that. Well, we just got to Mega Man 3, though. Mega Man 3 is such a good game. And Mega Man 4 is such a... It's my favorite game. Alright, we'll do these two at least. Ouch. Yeah, you can definitely feel the change of the engines as you go between different games. I think that's... It shows how well they... I don't want to say emulated, but recreated these games. From my understanding, it's sort of an emulation, but not really. Like, it has the data... Again, I could be totally wrong about this, but it has the data for, like, the ROMs, but it doesn't just reproduce it. It uses the code in them to sort of... to basically build the game. Although when I put it like that, that sounds exactly like emulation. So, I don't know. Both Mega Man 3 and 4. Why was I automatically sliding like that? That was weird. Why would you put me there? How? That was really weird. I don't appreciate that. As I was saying, Mega Man 1 and 2 especially, might have some of the most iconic and memorable themes, but 3 and 4, in my opinion, are just flat out the best music. Just period. What's wrong, Proto Man? This was potentially a mistake. Oh, okay, we're fine. Owie. Whoa, normally I'm hanging from the ladder when I do this. That didn't seem so bad. Yeah! Yeah, gold medal, it couldn't have been that bad. I don't think I took very much damage from that. In this game, I know Mega Man 4 inside and out. I love this game. I probably play this at least 2 or 3 times a year. I just streamed it maybe earlier this month, or last month. That was an odd place to put that. Oh, this part. What do I... I guess I could just use Buster here. Ow. Famous last words. Since I've used so many different weapons from Mega Man... Darn you! I'm starting to get a little confused about what weapons I actually have on me. So when I encountered, damn it, those ladybug things, I was like, do I want to use Firestorm or Metal Blade? Wait, I don't have any of those, and I'm getting killed by fish. I need to have something set up like Kevin's stream where he's got a buddy to talk to, because I think I start going slightly crazy if I talk to myself for too long. But it's so hard for me to pay attention to the chat and talk to you guys at the same time I'm playing. I need to figure out a solution to that somehow. Hi, Eddie. Bye, Eddie. Oh, this is where we are. Like, I'm wondering if I could somehow... I wish I could window this game, and then I could just put this right next to the chat bar, or... I could put it in to where it's streaming. Yeah, I could do a Skype call, or maybe, Discord? I hear a lot of people use Discord these days. But then I would kinda want the person I'm talking to also be able to see the game. Anyway! I am really tired, so I think I'm going to end my stream there. Thank you everyone for watching. Thank you so much. Mwah. Have a good night.